Nee.
First trophy as Rose manager, Danny, that must have been sweet.
First trophy, all together. So, for myself and Al Murphy, we've always spoke about that. We hadn't won nothing, we're honest guys, we've never won a trophy, although we've done relatively well. We hadn't won anything, so great for the club, great for the players, great way to end the season. The supporters are happy, we're happy, so all delighted.
Take you back to the start. The team started well enough without creating too many chances, didn't they, until they conceded the goal?
We actually played quite well in the first half, and probably against the run of play, a sucker punch, they've caught you cold going up, as I say, a long block apart, good finish for Nicky Walker. But what was important at half time, we stressed it, we had to be patient tonight and just keep, we'd get chances, just keep at it and don't get frustrated. Probably when Bowness went down to 10, it made it more difficult for us because you're then got the majority of the play all the time. And what's important at the times is you keep the ball moving, and we didn't run out of ideas. And to be honest, at one point, I thought maybe it wasn't going to be our night because we had a few chances. Richie's header, Tom had a snapshot, and you need to take one of them. But I was always confident enough that if we tuned one chance, we had it in our tank to go and win the game.
They were defending really well, weren't they, around the 18-yard box, and it was proving really difficult.
All credit to Bowness, because as I say, they had a goal lead, they were down to 10 men. Everybody was fighting for each other, and you could see that. They had something to hang on to. And I think what happens then when we've equalised, they know their heads go down a bit. And as I say, at that point, we're looking for, let's give us another 10 minutes or whatever. But I'm just happy, as I say, we got the result. The players deserved that. I think the best team won tonight on tonight's performance.
Were you nervous moment in injury time when they got a free kick? I think you had to produce a decent save from that, didn't you?
Again, you're right. You're looking to see the game through at that point. A great save for Inchie, but that's what's important. That's what Inchie's there for. Inchie's there to make saves to keep us in the game, so he was doing his job. So
you're sounding a bit hoarse, so you're doing a bit of shouting in that second half.
It's difficult when there's a larger crowd. The players can't hear you, and you're roaring and roaring and roaring, and nobody's looking at you. So I'm quite sure I'll be all right.
When have you got the boys back in for pre-season training?
The 30th of June is the date. It's a Monday night that we'll be reporting back. The reason being, with myself and Alan going into our first full season, that'll give us 8 training sessions prior to pre-season friendlies. If you were to start the week after it, it's only 6, and I feel it's important that we make sure everybody's ready for the start of the season.
Should we expect much turnover in the playing staff over the next few weeks?
Again, being honest, we've got players retiring. Like any football club, there will be changes. So, as I say, yes, there will be players moving. And as I say, but we'll sit down next week and we'll speak to all the players again. And then, as I say, the planning started already. We need to get ahead of the game and try and get ourselves organised as soon as possible. So that's where we are, to be honest.
Okay, enjoy your night.